What's going on, people? It's man Big T.
Привет, товарищ, как дела?
Or Jason D.
I like Russian.
Time for another reaction video. Jason, have you ever heard of the band Strapping Young Lad?
No, the only time I've ever heard that reference of sentence was probably in the 50s. Yeah, so I have absolutely no idea what to expect.
How old are you?
Yeah.
You're talking 50s.
Well, I look fucking pretty good if you're fucking gonna call me really old.
You fucking look great. What's your routine?
Carrots in my bum. Don't do it.
Definitely don't do it.
Yeah,
okay,
don't do it.
One of you guys requested, we kind of got off topic there. One of you guys requested that I check out Strapping Young Lad, the song Love. So that's what we're going to do. Let's get to it.
Yeah. so once again, that was...
Strapping Young Lad, Love. And all I could say is, holy fuck, did I like that song. God,
I mean,
damn.
It sounds like Love to me. Like, when you freaking fall in love, it's just, there's so much shit running through your head. So many chemicals, so many goddamn combinations. Your brain is just...
Now whenever I hear love, that's what I'm gonna think about.
Yeah.
When my wife says, Talon, I love you, I'm gonna be like oh shit. I can't remember who requested that, but fuck, that was a good song. Thank you for that. My hat off to you,
man,
good sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Clinky.
Oh, yes.
Clinky. Oh, fuck. Well, Jason, for your first introduction to Strapping Young Lad, I assume that was pretty good.
Well, we definitely went from 0 to 100, because the last video we made...
It was Devin Townsend's Why.
Yeah, it was like...
Why did I listen to this song?
Well, that is a good description of what you would say for something like that. But so far, second video, I've done this, Talon. It's been awesome. That song was fucking crazy. Heavy metal. But considering this is the second video for me to be part of it.
For Jason.
It was. It was like being in a Porsche, going from 0 to freaking 100.
I fucking love Porsches.
Yeah, well, who doesn't love Porsche? Yeah.
Porsche. We don't say Porsche, we say Porsche.
Porsche. Yeah, yeah. The Germans get very mad if you don't put in that the end.
It's not Porsche, it's Porsche.
So, yes, the first video I was part of...
Devin Townsend's Why.
Thank you. I was never good at naming things.
It's all good. That is why I am here.
Yeah, town is wonderful like that. And then it went to friggin' 100 after that. And
fuck yeah.
Listening to that.
That was a fucking amazing song.
Yeah, that was good.
A great fucking song.
I have Spotify. I will be putting that immediately on my Spotify.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
So, thank you for requesting that song. Whoever you were, I can't remember. And remember, like, share, subscribe, comment, help us out.
Thumbs up.
It'd be nice to get out of the Dodge. We want to get out of Dodge. Yeah. Literally, get out of it.
Yeah. How many people have you seen on YouTube creating videos out of a Dodge? I mean, his speakers are working quite excellent.
They are fantastic.
From our perspective, I'm sure the phone is not quite picking it up that well, but...
Yeah, we need proper microphones and cameras and shit.
Mm-hmm. Money, 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 money. That's not what we're asking for.
We just like to entertain and make people laugh, man. That's it.
Yeah, we've been doing this for a while, and we haven't given a shit about money.
No, we do not give a shit. We would go on Facebook Live.
Mm-hmm.
And we would have nobody watching us, but we would go for like an hour and 45 minutes.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, we went from anywhere from 25 minutes to freaking an hour.
A season premiere.
Yeah. Yeah.
But before we ramble too much.
Because we're good at it.
Yes, very good. Like I said, like, share, subscribe, comment. And until next time, rock on.
Dasvidaniya Tovarisch.